Okay. Thank you, honey. She had memorized that I'm going to work with her on the acting and shortening it.
Why are you talking to me?
Right.
Don't you love her? Say something to her. Don't you love her? Invite her to your crib and do the things that you made me feel so special doing.
I don't know who you is.
Yeah.
Okay, cut.
Ready, guys. And action.
This is the second day of the group. Everybody has something to share with us. The first day it was real and accurate, and hope you enjoy the second day. I want to start over here. Do you have something to share with the group?
No, I ain't got nothing to say. Shut up. Why do you do that? Last time I threw up, it didn't really feel too good to me. So what makes you feel good about making yourself throw up? So why did she want to keep the babies because of her parents? I will help you if you want.
when does he call you?
Okay, cut.
Ready, guys. And action.
This is the second day of the health group, and I want to thank you all for coming here again. And I hope that everybody has something to share with us. The first day, it was real and active, and I hope you enjoy the second day. I want to start over here. Do you have something to share with the group?
No, I ain't got nothing to say. Shut up.
What happened to your
eye? You know what happened to your eye?
An accident.
You want to talk about it?
But
asked her, why didn't she want to keep the baby as a parent? Growing out of the baby at such a age.
Tony.
And I want to thank you all for sharing. I know it was hard because most of us did not get along.
How about you just leave me alone? How about you go love someone else?
All right. Thank you for sharing with the group. And at this time, you guys.
I'm not playing with you.
Weren't you supposed to hug Tony?
Yeah, I'm waiting for Tony.
We're not talking about that.
I'm supposed to be talking about that.
Why? Everybody think, though, we do up on it.
Why? Hey,
what's your mouth?